Hi, ever have to evacuate your building really fast and wonder what would you do if and what would you need if you had to go outside with your entire staff and your entire student body? What kind of information would you need to safely create a safety and security command post? Well, our 22-inch cart in this particular embodiment has been designed to safely go outside and quickly and rapidly deploy all of those tools that you would probably need to design a real good secure safety and security command post. But the first thing we want to do is really describe to you what exactly it is that we're going to use to push outside. And the thing that this cart has is, first off, a real great suspension and drivetrain. And we use an 8-inch air tire up on the outside, so it can go easily outside on any kind of terrain and turf. You can move it quite quickly. And also, it has the big 5-inch wheels on the casters with a great grab handle here on the front, also with a foot location that you can move it up and down real quickly with it. So if I have this cart and I wanted to take it outside, what are some of the other things I might want to consider I want to take along with me? Well, definitely, you know that any time you go to deploy an outside command post, it's going to be raining, that's for sure. So we have a real cool, and yeah, I'm opening this up on the inside, a real cool logoed umbrella with an umbrella stand that fits right up here on top of the cart. So you can work outside in relative comfort if you have rain. So normally it's going to rain. I mean, and every time we've seen a deployment for an emergency situation, usually it does rain. So if we had to put things inside of our cart, what would we common sense put inside of a safety and security command post cart? Well, definitely we'd want to have a computer that may have our list of our students' IDs and what their images and pictures would look like. And we'd also want to have the ability to call out to our staff just in case we had to call them out and we needed them very, very quickly. We can get their attention quite quickly that way. Also, all the time in a recharge mode is a radio device in here, which always is going to have a recharge on it the moment you unplug it from the wall and run it out. Any other cool items that you could have in here would be things like a first aid kit, real bright colored pennies that you can put on that help you identify your staff and your team that make sure that they're all together. And here's something I thought was really cool. One of these lumen sticks that you just break. Let's say that things happen in the evening or at dark time when you don't have the proper lighting. Let's say that there is a power outage and there's no other way to get cell phone service or anything like that. You'll want to have flashlights available and items that are of a disaster style of nature. So we look at our safety and security cart as really a prime example of preparedness and getting ready for any type of disaster that may fall onto an organization that has a large staff that has the requirement to evacuate its building relatively quickly.